Bonjour. So now we're going to look at les desserts. Les desserts are the desserts, okay? Le gâteau is the cake. Le gâteau, you've probably seen that on the Swiss roll boxes, I think it says gâteau on it. So le gâteau is the cake. La tarte aux pommes is an apple tart. So in the fruit, you learned that une pomme is an apple. So la tarte aux pommes, an apple tart. La tarte tatin is a very popular and famous French dessert dish. It's an upside down apple tart, basically. So la tarte tatin is just apple tart, but it's just an upside down one. La mousse au chocolat is chocolate mousse. La crème caramel, as you can see, is a custard. It's a baked custard and it's just topped with caramel sauce. So la crème caramel is crème caramel. La crème brûlée is crème brûlée. Maybe some of you have eaten it. If you haven't, it's absolutely divine. So again, it's just a baked custard and they sprinkle sugar on top and they kind of flame the sugar to kind of crystallize it. And oh my God, it's really, really yum. So la crème brûlée is just crème brûlée. L'île flottante is a floating island. So basically what it is it's a meringue inside in like a custard sauce. Okay, it's like a vanilla custard. So meringue with vanilla custard sauce. So l'île flottante, just a floating island. La meringue is just a meringue. And you can see they have loads of different flavor meringues like noisette, hazelnut, fraise, strawberry. Les crêpes are obviously crepes. D'accord. Okay, so here you can see the crepe with le chocolat et les fraises et la banane et le sucre. That's just typical of kind of a crepe stand that you would see at the entrance to a restaurant or out in the street or wherever. And you can see Nutella would be very, very popular French flavor, I suppose, addition to the pancakes. Les profiteroles, profiteroles, I'm sure you've eaten them before. Les sorbets is sorbet. It's just frozen fruit juice. So les sorbets, sorbet. Les glaces is ice cream. That's an important one for you to know. Les glaces is ice cream. Okay, so you can see une glace à Paris. They have loads of ice cream shops over there. Les gaufres are waffles. Les gaufres are waffles. Again, you would see a lot of them there. And you could get your caramel sauce, your chocolate sauce, your cream or strawberry or whatever on them. So les gaufres, waffles. Les macarons are the macaroons. So basically, they're just very, very sweet biscuits made of kind of almond flour. So very, very sweet tasting. So a quick recap, les desserts, desserts, le gâteau, cake, la tarte aux pommes, apple tart, la tarte tatin, upside down apple tart, you just translate it as tarte tatin, la mousse au chocolat is chocolate mousse, la crème caramel is crème caramel, it's just a baked custard with a caramel sauce, la crème brûlée is crème brûlée, it's just baked custard again with topped with sugar, l'île flottante is a floating island, it's just literally a meringue with a custard sauce. La meringue, meringue. Les crêpes are crepes. Les profiteroles, profiteroles. Les sorbets, sorbets. Les glaces, ice cream. Les gaufres, waffles. And les macarons, macaroons. Okay, so I hope that helps. Merci.